My name's Becky, and my company is called Make and Do Hong Kong. And I run this company with my sister, Lucy. So I was in fashion for 13 years, and then I started this company 2 years ago. And we teach people how to do embroidery or weaving, macrame, all kinds of different things. So my degree was in textiles, so I learned how to do knitting, weaving and printing at university, and then went on to have a career in fashion. We proposed an idea to Hong Kong Walls to do a giant cross stitch using a different medium to what we usually would, because embroidery is usually on clothes or fabric. So we wanted to try something different. So we first started to do drilling holes into wood, and we're trying embroidering onto wood, you know, just different materials. And then Hong Kong Walls proposed the fence. So we were like, yep, that's great. It's the same setup as cross stitch fabric. So we wanted it to be something that related to Hong Kong, but we also wanted it to relate to the school, and we also wanted it to relate to, there's a swimming pool here as well. So we wanted something that was going to flow down the pathway. So we came up with the idea of koi because we love going to sit in the park, and it's very peaceful to sit and watch the fish swimming. And so we wanted to have the fish swimming down and give a feeling of flow down the walkway, and also something that was very peaceful and calming and positive as well. So embroidery is typically thought of as a grandma craft, you know, like you would think that more old people do it, and it's very like old ancient Chinese style embroidery. But the style that we do is a much more modern take on embroidery, so it's not like how your grandma would embroider. And ours are more cheeky and silly and fun, and done in a more modern approach to embroidery. So you wouldn't expect to see embroidery in the streets, which is why we wanted to bring it onto a fence, because it's a very tactile handicraft.
我諗其中一樣好唔同，就係普通 graffiti 嘅平面啦，即係畫喺埲牆度啦。咁呢一幅就係用繩咁織上去嘅時候，就會多咗個立體感。咁當然我而家就入唔到學校裏邊睇啦。我唔知佢個設計方面係咪即係個雙面嘅效果添啦。可能喺兩邊睇都係一幅畫嚟嘅。咁呢個變咗會係同其他 graffiti 會好唔同。2 weeks I think it's gonna take. But
yeah, I'm spending half of my time talking to people and half of my time trying to get stuff done, because you're not the only one. Well, it's been really, really lovely to meet so many people. The people that walk up and down, hello, want to always speak to me. So they want to know what I'm doing, where I'm from, why I'm doing it. And it's been a really nice thing that's brought the community all together. From very, very small children to very, very old people. Everybody wants to know what's happening, and they're really enjoying it. Like, they're really liking seeing how it's developing, and it makes them feel happy to walk around the streets of Wan Chai and see art and see colour, and it makes them look up rather than just looking at the ground. So it's had a very positive effect on this area, and I have that feeling too, which has been really nice.